Hello, Monica is here, and this is my third video of Orbita AI. Let's get started. So, in this game, I will demoing how to do this region of game. Previously, in the previous video, I only turn on this dot, but now I already turn on this dot. And my hypothesis is true. You have to charge your battery to 100% to turn on the upper part of the dot. So my battery is now 100% and the dot is already turned on. So I will have just to wait until my battery is 25% level to turn on this dot. Okay. And now let's try this one. In this one, as you can see, the bottom square is lighting every time I speak to it, just like Google Assistant. So all you have to do to finish this level is to say, "Hey Orbita, hey Orbita." Okay, it doesn't recognize me at now, but all you have to do is say Orbita and make sure your internet is turned on so it can recognize you. And when it's already recognized you, the dot will turn on. Sorry. Okay, and then for this level, you have to visit the game 24 hours. I mean one times per hour. So the inner circle is indicate the PM and the outer circle is indicate the AM, and you need to visit once every hour. So if you don't want to do that, you can change your phone time zone, because changing the time won't do that. Let me demo it. Where is my settings button? Wait, don't go anywhere. Okay, sorry. I will go to the settings more. Where yes? Oh, this additional settings, date and time, and then turn off the automatic time zone. Choose the other time zone. Maybe I will do the GMT plus GMT plus 10:30 will do that. And now it's 20:44. Oh, I already do that. Maybe GMT plus this. Maybe do. You have to close the app completely and then try to open it again. This is 21:25, so the dot will light at the 9 PM position. But I think I already turned it on. Let's see. No. This one. I already turned it on. But you can do this trick to turn on all of your dot. And then let's move forward. What is this? This is I think it's pretty tricky, because you have to set your calendar to the time when it's a full moon. I haven't tried it yet, but some comment from other YouTube says that, and I think you must try it. Change your phone date to the full moon time. And then what is this? In this game, as you can see, it's a clock, but the second hand is moved counterclockwise. So maybe you have to figure it out. You need to change your time to the previous time, let's say, and then. So I think that's all for this part. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next part. See you.